Michelle.
Well, as I was saying, I tried to trap him over to her car, just wouldn't budge. My husband was trapped for 12 hours.
And yet somehow he managed to survive.
That's right. He's a very brave man, and I love him very much.
I love you too.
Well, let's see if the audience has any questions. Yes, you over there.
I think she needs to kick him to the curb, baby.
Kick who to the curb?
Her no good husband. She's got to lose that zero and get herself a hero.
But
he wants to have his cake and eat it too. He's got to dump that trash girlfriend. It's all about respect. You got to have respect for yourself.
I think we've somewhat missed the point here. Let's go to somebody else. Yes, your comments.
Mateo, I think we're forgetting something very important in all of this. Okay, sure, he touched some children, but the man is a great singer and he has entertained us for so many years.
What are you talking about?
Michael Jackson. All this bad mouthing, putting the man down. Maybe he did touch some children now and then, but come on, it's...